What's up?
I'm Jerome, and this is my and his group check.
Yeah.
Okay. Starting at the top, we got Till Art Delta Button.
Yo! How's it going, everybody? Actually, don't care.
I'm some random white kid.
Alright, at the top, I got some teal REI grips. And I got some titanium affinity bars. They're standard size. 23 wide, 26 tall. Pretty hard. And then I got my signature MVP 3-bolt clamp.
It's a good clamp.
It's the VX4 complete one. Now I got just a random little pop cap with Revolution headset. It's really good. I got it for like a year and a half. Then I got some new massive bolt forks. So they're really good and they're... Okay. Do you want to take over?
Okay,
Dom's taking over because I'm bad at this.
And then going down, we got some tilt coastal. Yep, blue tilt coastal wheels with some bearings. I don't know what they are. They're downside bearings, pretty good. And going down, we got, or going up, like, we got a District HT something something deck. I'm not sure, with that custom grip tape job. On the back, another tilt coastal wheel. It's pretty good. Nice and dialed.